currently third in the point standings. The double zero, this is Steve Begley. Steve Begley, the double zero. Brought to you by Nathan Anderson Dentistry, Platinum Hair of Craswell, Stacey Graves Massage Therapy. Special thanks to Jason Begley for paying time to appreciate. 17-81-2-17-812 for the double zero of Steve Begley.
Something up
finishing two laps complete. All Begley so far in the double zero. Britton, though, trying to make something happen. Both practice folks are looking for their first win in 2014. Steve Begley, Evan Britton, Eugene, Cottage Grove, 1-2. Four now, 11 to go. This will be lap number 5 if everybody can make it past the start finish line. If Evan Britton can pick up the victory, it will be a clean sweep. It'd be quite the feat if he can do it. He has one career Hornet victory last year. Fourth start in a sweep stock of his career, his second of the season. Here he goes, he's got his momentum in his favor. Gonna make it side by side. Britton on the bottom, Begley up high. Begley retains the race lead. It's a great race out in front. Steve Begley, Evan Britton. Britton gonna try and do something around the high side. Begley works the middle lane. Britton, he tries like downstairs. We are past the halfway point now. It is 8 laps complete, 7 laps to go. And Steve Begley has led the entire distance, but by no means out of it. It's Evan Britton. Britton trying to make something happen down low. That last trip out of turn number 4. Lost a little ground. Back up on the wheels, and is reeled back in Steve Begley. Again, Britton with some pressure from below. Downstairs, side by side off of Tim Begley, just a little bit better. It's the next in the second quarter. Britton this time, he'll enter turn number 3 on the bottom of the racetrack. Can Britton reel him back in? As mentioned just a little bit ago, time is running out for the 85. Who would have thought a two-car race could be so exciting? Steve Begley got a couple of victories here through the last couple of years. White flag in hand, this will be the last lap once they come down the front chute. This time by, here comes Britton.